Anatomy, cross-sectional. Descriptive anatomy based on three-dimensional imaging, three-dimensional, of the body, organs, and structures using a series of computer multiplane sections, displayed by transverse, coronal, and sagittal analyses. It is essential to accurate interpretation by the radiologist of such techniques as ultrasonic diagnosis, magnetic resonance imaging, and computed tomography, X-ray computed. From Lane and Sharfi, Modern Sectional Anatomy, 1992, Preface.